There comes an episode in the Mahabharata. Krishna already declared that he will not lift any weapon in the Mahabharata war. He will not fight, but his Narayani Sena, which is a very powerful army, will fight in the battle of Kurukshetra. Duryodhana and Arjuna went to see Lord Krishna for seeking his help before the great battle of Mahabharata. At that time, the battle was inevitable. When both of them reached Lord Krishna, Krishna was lying down in his bed. He was sleeping. Actually, Duryodhan came little early, but he took his seat beside the head of Krishna, whereas Arjuna was sitting towards the feet, the lotus feet of Krishna, with his hands folded. After some time, Krishna woke up from his sleep and he saw Arjuna first. Then he asked why they have come. So Duryodhan told Krishna that he came at first, so he should have the opportunity to ask at first. Then Krishna replied that he saw Arjuna first, and moreover, Arjuna was younger brother of Duryodhana, so he should get the opportunity first to ask from Krishna. Then Arjuna told Lord Krishna he wants Krishna with him in the battlefield of Kurukshetra. Duryodhan was feeling that Arjuna was acting in a very foolish way. Duryodhan externally was showing himself that he was very concerned, but internally he was feeling very much joyful because he was wanting the Narayani Sena. Arjuna asked for Lord Krishna to be with him. Krishna told Arjuna that why are you acting so foolishly? You take the Narayani Sena, which is a very, very powerful army. Why is he wanting him? Because he will not take part in the battlefield of Mahabharata or the Kurukshetra. But Arjuna told that no, he wants Krishna only. He does not want Narayani Sena. So then Krishna turned to Duryodhana. Duryodhana told Krishna that he would have liked Krishna in his side, but he is quite okay with the Narayani Sena. Actually, Duryodhana internally was feeling he has won the battle because he has the Narayani Sena, and he was also thinking, what can Krishna do alone without raising any weapon? Krishna told Arjuna, I will become your chariot driver in the Mahabharata war, in the battle of Kurukshetra. Who was defeated at the end? Duryodhana was thoroughly defeated at the end. Arjuna chose Krishna. So wherever there is Krishna, victory is guaranteed. Duryodhana could not understand this thing and he died a very pathetic death. So we should choose Krishna, and if we follow the direction of Krishna, then we will be always victorious in our lives. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.